In this video, I want to introduce you to the double exposure effect. This effect is sometimes used in music videos, for example in the music video "It's Okay" by the artist Lilano. Now I will show you how you can create this effect too. Okay, now you need two videos. The first video is our foreground, that's our person here. So in your first video it's important that our person is dark. I don't mean the skin tone is dark, but our clothing should be dark. So it's important that there's a contrast between the clothing and the white background. And here's our second video. It's important to replace the dark sides, the dark shades of our person. But what we're gonna need to do? So firstly, we have to select our first video and we are going to the Fusion page. So here in Fusion, we are gonna press the Shift and the Spacebar at the same time. And then this pops up our Select tool and we are gonna write Brightness / Contrast. Here it is. And press Add. Now we press the Brightness and Contrast button and we press again Spacebar and Shift at the same time. Now we are writing Lumark here. We are selecting the Lumark here and pressing Add. And now you're gonna see the black parts of our person, in contrast to the white parts, will be transparent. But our goal is that the white background doesn't get transparent. And that's why we change the contract and expand bar, so that our person gets more transparent and our white background gets more white. I think 0.43 is for our example perfectly, so I'm gonna leave that so. So and now we go to our brightness and contrast button and we gonna change the saturation to 0. Now we are gonna increase the contrast a little bit so that you only see the hand and the face. Okay, that looks very perfect. And now we go back to the edit page and we drag our second video under the first video. And now you see, okay, the effect works. If you are unsatisfied with this effect, you can change the transparency of the person and of the background. But that's how the effect simplified works. And I hope I could help you with this tutorial. If yes, then you can leave me a like or a sub or something else. And bye.